Hi there, this is George. Great to see you. I hope you're ready for a football workout. This is a football training video and will last about 30 minutes. We'll do a technical warm-up, but the main focus of the session will be working on developing three dribble moves named after three legends of the game, Rivelino, Suker and Okocha. In terms of equipment, you'll need a ball. You'll also need four markers to mark out a training square, with the sides of the square being 10 to 12 steps. But adapt this for your garden. We don't want it too big, but we also don't want it too small. You'll also need a fifth marker, which we'll use, that will sometimes go in the middle of the square. But you will know when to do this from the examples. You'll definitely need water, but keep your water bottles close to the training area, because during the drink breaks, you're going to be required to watch some videos of the next exercises that you'll be doing. Okay, so are we ready? Then let's go. Thank you.
We'll be right back. you.